a lot of people are very concerned about the size of surfaces that we build because they're so large. And they're concerned they're gonna see differences in the boards or things that don't look like they're homogeneous together. We take the time to pick the boards and we dig through stacks of lumber to find the right boards to go together. The flow of the grain and the flow of the color look natural. And that's really a lot of the artistry of what we do. And we have great people that do that for us every day.